A real fine place to start.
And every time you work with an artist, it's really a gift. With Sarah, I hope that we work together for a very, very long time because we really have an understanding with each other of how to push each other to make a really, really great record.
Worked so hard on it and it went to number one.
We came, we saw,
we conquered.
We did.
She's really sweet. She's a very down-to-earth person. She's a really good mom. Her kids are everywhere with her, on stage during sound check and just off the side of the stage during our show. So she's a really, really nice person.
She's a celebrity, but you know, I don't really think of her that way. And I think she can weave in and out of that world pretty good. And she can be on when she needs to be and do her thing. But, you know, I think she knows that that's not who she is. You know, that's not her identity, that's just what she does. And I think she keeps a really good balance on that.
I was getting ready to get out of the limo and all the cameras go. And then me and Caitlin get out and we heard this guy go, "It's nobody, it's nobody, it's nobody, guys, it's nobody."
Now what became of what's her name? After she spent all your money, did she leave you just like you left me? Sometimes life is funny.
We've had some great shows with Sarah where the crowds are just really coming alive, really digging her music, and it's really been happening a lot lately.
She is a finely tuned creative entity. This is not a wimpy artist. Sarah Evans is musically in total command. She knows what she wants. And she knows how to get it. She knows how to articulate her ideas.